What's up guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to unlock every spell in Skyrim, including unreleased developer spells using console commands. First of all, open up your game and use the title key to open up your console. This key is usually right under your escape key. Next, use the command PSB to get every spell in the game. As you can see, a lot of spells, shouts and words will be added to the player character. Be aware that some test spells may crash your game, so just save it before trying out every spell. Check out the description for all informations. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.